and established in year 2011 by EMS team. So in year 2011 until year 2014, the 5S has initiated by the EMS team, and they do the monthly evaluation. So monthly evaluation, they will evaluate you based on the division, which is, I believe, is okay. We see the next slide. Okay, so in 2015, it's led by the
led by
the admin team, which is the EMS team has handing over to the admin team in 2015. Then this is the 11 item table rule implemented. Okay, so we go forward. Okay, this is your table in year 2011.
Okay.
In year 2012 is your table again. In year 2013 is your table again. And 2014 is still the same table. But in 2015, wow, it changed. Because
macam dah kena berhenti kerja Are you sure or not? Yes. The staff still working there?
Yes. The staff is still.
We have to
sorok. Okay. So, I think you wonder why this has happened. Because we implement this division and individual evaluation, which is division is 60% and 40% by individual. We evaluate each table and we give mark for that, for their table, and give the mark to the HODs. That is why the table is, the work desk is changed like that. Okay.